this owner of the world, who says that it's all I have.
Welcome to Group Therapy with Above and Beyond.
Bye. A mighty fine start to this week's group therapy session there with us, Above and Beyond. Dirty South makes his Anjuna Beats debut there with Icewear featuring Anima. Wonderful work, mate, and welcome to everybody in need of an ABGT fix tonight. We're back on the road in one of our favorite countries, India, this weekend. So to celebrate, we have a number of spicy selections this week from the likes of Fairplay, JTech, Ilan Bluestone, Spencer Brown, Ellie and Fur, and something from Above and Beyond. So all of that, plus a certain announcement about a certain show that's very much in our minds of late. But next, it's a big hello to Piers Fulton and his brand new single, Home in August.
Oh,
track there I enjoyed spinning last year at Cream Amnesia in Ibiza. That was Genix with Meru. If you missed his Anjuna Beats Worldwide show on Sunday, you can replay it now on the Anjuna Beats Facebook page. But not before we get to something new from us.
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond. Record of the Week.
Yep, it's a bit tacky making our own track, the record of the week, but it's fresh from our London labs and it's the result of a few late night jamming sessions last autumn. It's been tested on the road, tweaked in the studio over the last few months, and we're finally agreeing it's ready. So it's available to download, stream and enjoy from today. Tonight's record of the week is Above and Beyond 1001. We'll be right back. Great stuff from Luci there, remixing Cosmic from Danilo Ercole. Danner sends big congratulations to Paris and Callie from Melbourne on their engagement over the weekend. Travis from San Jose sends his love to wife Nikki, who he met in 2009 during our New Year's Eve set in San Francisco. And Ben wants to wish his close friend and Anjuna family member Catherine the best of luck in her med school exam in a week. JTEC on the way, but first, here's Raven and South Pole with Orbit. We'll be right back. With Above and Beyond, the lead track from JTEC's forthcoming EP there, that will show you featuring Tommy Murphy. So catchy, I think we'll be whistling that one for some weeks to come, mate. So we promised you some sort of news on a certain milestone show earlier on, but we're going to keep you guessing a little longer, 7 days in fact. Yes, next week, right here on Group Therapy, we'll be revealing the location of our ABTT 250 show, which is going to be happening in about 6 months from now. Jono is the lucky git that gets the reveal that next Friday, but I'll say this is going to be our biggest and most ambitious show to date, so you won't want to miss it. Still to come tonight, brand new Max Graham, Elian Fur and Genix, our Push the Button and Flashback tracks, plus a guest mix from the Judah duo, whose new single, Zero Day, is out now. But before that, here's a good friend who's also launching a new label called Mood of Mind. Welcome back, Fair Play with Fortan. We'll be right back. second part of that awesome new trilogy of tracks from JTech. That one's called Inspire. Marie sends a shout out to her boyfriend Steven for helping her move apartment recently. Mustafa from Qatar wants a mention to Tuffy, who celebrated her birthday last week. Seth sends his love to mom Melanie for being the best mother in the world by always keeping him topped up with Anjuna Beats albums. And Lisa Gibson wants a mention for her 9-year-old daughter Mia, who tunes in to ABGT every week with her. Hi Mia! Up next, an exclusive from the brand new Anjuna Beats in Miami Digicomp you can grab next Friday. It's another catchy number from Spencer Brown, and it's called Don't You Know. great to have these two ladies back on Angina Deep. That was Ellie and Fur with their new single, Wendy Legs. Certainly looking forward to checking out their set at the RC Cola Plant in a few weeks' time, where they'll be playing alongside Yotto, Eric Prydz, and of course us on Thursday, the 23rd of March. Final tickets on sale now, so head to our Facebook page if you're in town. And while you're there, why not check out the Angina Beats and Angina Deep parties happening that week as well. This is Matt Lange with Boo Fighter. One of the tracks you can find on his latest compilation, Cycles 8, that was Max Graham with BCN. Jennix, Hal Stucker, and a guest mix from Judah to come. But now let's push that button.
Push the button.
Push the button.
Each week we open the studio door to one of you, allowing you to push that button on last week's most popular track. Storming ahead this week is another fine selection from Ilan Bluestone. Simon Jaron in LA is hitting play tonight. He says Elevate is a groovy track he can't wait to hear at the Anjuna Beats pool party in Miami this month. Well, not long to wait, Simon. Here's this week's Push the Button track, Elevate by Ilan Bluestone.
Thank you.
With Above and Beyond, a double whammy from Genix tonight. That was his new single, Olympus. Stephen McDonald wants a shout out for his youngest daughter, Violet, who celebrated her fifth birthday last week with ABGT soundtracking her party. Nick in Denver would like a shout out for his best friend, Jake. Kevin Rahul says he can't contain his excitement for our Mumbai show on Monday. And finally, happy birthday to Monica Villarreal on Twitter, who says her best birthday gift would be to hear her name on ABGT tonight. Well, there you go, Monica. Hal Stucker to come in a few minutes, but first, here's Ultimate with Horizon. We'll be right back. excellent work from rising star Hal Stucker there. That one is called Need You. Nearly time to hand the decks over to Chris Nelson and Daniel Davies, aka Judah, who have become popular members of our Anjuna family of late. But before that, here's another talented man who's very loved at the moment. I'm of course talking about Mayon. He took over the Anjuna Beat Instagram last weekend for a peek inside his world, and he's also jumped on the Above and Beyond Reddit this week for an AMA. So if you'd like to find out more about the man behind this next track, do check it out. This is Mayon featuring Alyssa Felder with a track called Omen in the Rain.
Thank you.
totally lovely track there. That was Omen in the Rain by Mayan and Alyssa Fodor. And now it's time to travel back in time. I can still vividly remember being in a DJ booth with Jono. I think it was somewhere in Russia, and he mixed in this track. So the first time I heard this track was in a DJ booth with Jono. And I still love the way this track's arranged. So if you haven't heard this week's flashback tune before, I can just tell you it's by Artie and Matzo, and it's called Rebound. We'll be right back. That there was this week's flashback tune, the absolutely genius Rebound by Arty and Madzo. But now it's time for this week's guest mix.
Group Therapy with Above and Beyond.
Well, tonight I'm joined by two charming chaps that have always been a favourite of ours on ABGT. Judah, aka Chris Nelson, and Daniel Davies grew up together in Minneapolis and first came to our attention with some brilliant bootlegs for the likes of Rhodes and Agnes Obel. It was their collaboration with Fatum that put them on the map though, with Dan a member of both acts. And the likes of Anybody and Love on a Real Train have become firm favourites in our sets. Their first solo Angina Beats outing is out now, a proper progressive number called Zero Day. So for the next half hour, let's get into the progressive zone as we welcome Judah. You're listening to the Tudor Guest Mix here on Group Therapy with us, Above and Beyond. is Group Therapy Radio with us, Above and Beyond, and you're listening to the Judah Guest Mix. Massive thanks to Judah for tonight's mix. Great to finally get you on the show, and I'm sure we'll cross paths on the road very, very soon. You can grab their new single, Zero Day, now. Head to the Above and Beyond Group Therapy playlist on your streaming service of choice to check that one out, alongside our recommendations for the latest and greatest songs around. It should keep you company for the next 7 days. So Jono is back behind the controls next week with a guest mix from Dirty South, and of course, he'll have that important ABGT 250 reveal. So until next time, look after each other. But it's time we say goodbye from me, and goodbye from me, and goodbye from me too.